Questions or issues?
Yeah, good afternoon.
Very good afternoon. How are you?
Yeah, doing pretty good. What about you?
I'm great. The day is going the way it is going. It's good. I mean, it's great.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Before we begin, can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, of course. Sure. My name is Rekha Sharma, and I'm hail from Uttarakhand. We called it Devbhoomi, okay. but currently I'm living in Faridabad. That is an NCR place of Delhi. Earlier I was living in Delhi. Now I'm in Faridabad. And if you talk about my educational qualification, I'm BA'd, CTET qualified from Delhi. And if you talk about my family, I'm living with three beautiful souls. My husband and I have a twins baby. One is a baby boy. One is a baby girl. Both are 7 years old. Both are in second standard. That's me. All about me. Thank you.
All right.
That's okay. And my hobbies, I just forgot to tell you, my hobbies is dancing and meditation and yoga. That's my hobby, yes.
Amazing. Very nice. So what about you? You have a YouTube channel as well?
Yes, I just recently started my YouTube channel 4-5 days ago only. It's English Beginner Talk with RVS only. So I'm here in front of talking to you to learn, enhance my communication skill. In terms of, perfection, nobody is perfect in this world.
Exactly. Yes, yes. There's always room for improvement, no matter how much you upskill.
Yes, absolutely.
So are you working or what's your current occupation?
No, actually, I'm not working. I'm a homemaker, full-time homemaker. Earlier, I was a teacher in Delhi. But now, I have a twins baby and a lot of responsibility on my shoulders, of course, towards my twin baby. So I just have to quit. So I'm full-time homemaker now. This is my occupation.
Right. Yeah, that is the best occupation you can, about. Yeah. It's like a full-time. 24-7, 365 days, yes.
Standing on one foot,
having yes, I totally understand.
Lots of hands are not enough for that. You need actually a lot of hand for that.
Right. I do have a co-sister who has the twins, just like you. One is a boy and a girl. They are just 2 years old right now. And I know, oh my God, it's like a crazy ride all the way, raising them. Very difficult. But you're lucky enough. They're already 7. So,
yes,
very good.
But the journey's been a very difficult, for me, for my husband, because I'm in a nuclear family. So I don't have kind of support. Yes, only if my husband is with me, or you can say a domestic help. Yes, domestic help is always there for me. But, I don't provide any kind of nanny for my kids. It's just that me and my husband, who's supporting them, who raised them, actually.
So are they identical looking?
No, they are not identical. Actually, they have a different gender, girls and boys.
But still, they look similar, right? Sometimes.
Bit of, you can say they look similar, and they have same kind of a choices and same kind of a handwriting. They followed each other. My daughter is a elder one, and my son is a youngest by 2 minutes. So what they can do is follow actually the brother. What he is doing, he follow him.
So are they kind to each other, or they have differences? They keep fighting.
They love each other. They have a very good bonding. Actually, sometimes they fight also. My son is always complaining me, Mama. My baby girl name is Doll. So he keeps saying, Doll is not loving me. Doll, I'm loving her. I'm hugging her. She's not let me doing it. She always fight. He's a very very loving, lovey dovey kind of person. My son is.
He likes to get attention. Right. So you did your BA, right? Did you work in any school?
No, I'm not working. Full-time homemaker.
No, earlier to this, before having your kids.
And I just recently my YouTube channel. It's just that to make myself, keep myself busy and to learn more, to enhance my communication in terms of accuracy, in terms of fluency, in terms of, everything, whatever we have. Knowledge, you can say.
What kind of content are you putting up now?
It's just that I'm putting the conversation, and sometimes I'm making my own videos, and sometimes I'm making videos on my kids and on a grammar, conversation having a twins, because my kids are having their first language is English. They both are talking in English. So I'm making their conversational videos. Sometimes I'm putting them. It's just that only.
So you basically focus on putting only spoken English content there.
Yes, sometimes, you know, little bit of grammar also. Whatever actually I have the knowledge, whatever knowledge I have, I'm just putting it.
Right. So any particular reason you want to enhance the communication? Do you wish to work in the future?
No, actually, I don't feel any kind of, you know, particular reason. It's just that I'm loving it. I always believe in that. Do whatever you want to do. It's just that you need your interest on that. And my interest in that, I'm a social person and I'm love to interact with the person, and I'm learning it from you also, and that's the best part. And English is a global language. Yes, you can say, you can't deny it. English is a global language. So, you know, sometimes I feel, you know, I have a lot of friends who belong to the South Kerala side, and I feel that in South mein kya hota, they are using their own mother tongue and English language. They don't have Hindi language. So I love South, you know, I wanted to explore the South area and never been there. So whenever I'm going there, I don't know their mother language and they don't know Hindi language. So I have only one language, that is English. So I can communicate with them. So I wanted to learn that.
How did you get friends from the South?
Sorry, I didn't get you.
How did you get friends from the South? Because you told me you live in Delhi.
From my school friends or some of my college friends. You know, when I was in my school, they prepared some dosa and idli, and I love it, you know. And they love my food. They love North Indian food and I love South Indian food, you know. It's really awesome.
So what is the staple food of Uttarakhand?
Sorry?
What is the staple food of Uttarakhand?
Okay, you can say rice and dal, and their local food. We have some kind of a local dals also, you know, grains that you can say. But, buddy, I know you won't be able to understand that language. This is a local cuisine over there, you know.
At least people from Uttarakhand who are watching you would be happy to listen to all of this.
And I'm happy to, you know, that you have given me an opportunity to talk with you, because I have so many friends from South. So it's...
Where from, basically? South India, wants to say Kerala or...
Kerala. I just know that Kerala, they basically belong to the Kerala only. I have friends from the Kerala only, not from the Karnataka, and that only Kerala. And Kerala is a very beautiful place. It's a very colorful place. Their houses, their temple is really, you know, influencing you. It is very fascinating.
Right. Basically, when you say South India, people are usually referring to Kerala or Tamil Nadu.
Yeah, of course. They're using very beautiful colors.
So have you ever been to Kerala?
No, never been. Yes, but I want to be.
You should actually at least once.
Because, you know, I love only one place, that is a hilly area, because I belong to the hills area. So I love to go there. So I never been to Kerala. Yes, but once I wanted to explore it.
Yes. And it's the same with me. I want to explore Uttarakhand once.
It's a beautiful place, you know. It's a beautiful. You will when you will go there, you will feel peace. You know, there is not any kind of a noise. Peace, calm, relax. It's lovely. You know, I can't describe it. You know, I don't have any words for that. It's a lovely place.
Yes, yes. I've seen all the videos and pictures, so they're quite attractive. Right. And what do you do when your kids are away? I mean, when they're in school, what do you do at home? How do you pass the time?
First of all, you know, I'm an early bird. So I wake up around 4:30 in the morning. Yes, I'm an early bird and I wake up early. So I wake up around 4:30 and both husband and wife both together wake up early in the morning. So I finish my house chores work. I don't have any domestic help in my house. So my husband is helping me in house chores work. So everybody just went off around 45:07. They went off to the office and my kids went to their office, school. Then I'm alone at my home, and you know, I'm a home minister of my home. I'll do whatever I wanted to do it, and just that I finish my house's work, and after that I'll sit with my graduates and start taking session on some kind of a books reading and English content, and that's how I spend my all day.
Do you also take a nap before the return?
Sorry?
Do you also take a nap before the return?
No, no, I don't have any app. Nap, yes, nap. Nap. Yes, it is necessary, you know. Yeah. This is kind of medicine for me. If I will not take medicine, how do I make myself refresh and active for my body? Exactly, it's a medicine for me, and I'll definitely take a nap in between around 3 to 4.
Right. What time do they return?
Around 3 o'clock they return by school. Yes, 3 o'clock.
Mm-hmm. So you are an early bird, which means to say you must be sleeping early as well.
Yes, yeah. At around 8:30, I'll just go to my bed. Night. I'll take my dinner around 7:30 in the night. Mm-hmm. And I'll just take half an hour I'll just take a small walk of 50 step at my home only, 500 step of my walk at my home only. And after that, I'll just go to the sleep.
So how long have you been practicing meditation?
It's almost 7 to 8 months. It's been almost 7 to 8 months, yes. And not me, you know, alone doing it, along with my kids also. They are also enjoying to doing a meditation. They, you know, my kids say, Mama, I feel so sleepy. You know, I get so relaxed. I'm going to sleep. It's showing a gesture kind of thing. Because when you are chanting something, na, automatically give you a stress-free life and give you calm. So it's like that.
Right. So it's very difficult actually to stay put to the practice of meditating, right? Because you start and then you just leave it off in between.
It's earlier when I just started that, na, it bit difficult, but yeah, now I'm habitual of that. So I'm loving it. If I'm not doing any meditation and yoga, I feel like that what I missed at my, you know, in a day, I feel that something is left behind.
So how much time do you invest for this?
15 to 20 minutes in the morning for meditation, and after in the night and in the evening 5 minutes only for 5 minutes. Twice in a day meditation and yoga in the morning only.
So you must definitely be finding changes in yourself, right?
Because you know, I would like to share one thing, that before that I was not doing the meditation. Before that I was a very aggressive person, short temper kind of a person. You know, I was very short temper, and when started this chanting now, I feel that impurities and, you know, is living, just I just left behind everything, and I'm becoming more settled and calm person and positive also.
It requires a great deal of courage, you know, to keep your mind focused, because as soon as you start meditating, you have a lot of thoughts coming up. So it's quite difficult.
After meditation, that I got that idea that I should start my YouTube channel so that I can keep myself more busy and to be enhancing my communication skill. Just to make myself happy and busy, and I'm a very positive person. So, yes, I love my company.
Yeah, very nice. Yes. You have any questions for me? You can ask.
Yes, I wanted to ask you one question, that how more I can, you know, improve my English in terms of everything, vocabulary and fluency, accuracy.
Fluency, accuracy, vocabulary is all good. But just some minor grammatical errors here and there I could notice when I was talking to you. But other than that, I don't have any advice for you. You are a very good speaker already.
So what else I can do for a grammatical mistake so that I can improve in that way also?
That will happen. You know, sometimes it happens due to the flow of it. You know, you basically know everything, but just it happens when you're speaking. So that's
You know, I do also believe that when I'm speaking, I do mistake. You know, I'm a human being and I'm privileged for it. So I'm making a mistake, and you are going through a flow and you are just throwing the words, and with the fluency you make mistakes. I'm also knowing that. At least because I know that.
It happens with everyone. I do it as well. So that's pretty fine. Nothing is so great that I could tell you that you're missing out on this. I couldn't find anything as such.
Okay, and how long you have been started your journey this YouTuber as a YouTuber?
I've been uploading content on a daily basis for around 20 days. But
Okay.
I started it like a month or 1.5 month ago.
That's great. That's great. That's great. I mean, you are taking a session for the whole day or
I
that
take
many
at
sessions?
least two sessions, a minimum of two sessions a day.
Session of today. I also do the same, you know. I always try to take at least two session. If I don't have any session back to back, so I just involve myself to the conversation and try to learn something from conversation and you know the watching a YouTube content, English content with the subtitle.
Right. Because some days it is it's also possible that I'm not able to do any sessions because of vacations or health issues. So it happens. So I want to have a backup of, a backup of some data to put on my channel. So that is why I take up sessions whenever possible, as much as possible though.
So you are uploading I know you are uploading a view, conversation video or something else you have any like content or any
Yes,
other content?
yes, I've made some solo videos as well, but I'm not
Okay.
finding the time right now to do that because I'm getting a lot of mails for conversations. So I'm basically focusing on this because the reaction of audience is better on the conversation videos. They're liking this one more because they are able to watch how people are speaking and interacting, and they're getting to learn more from this. It's like a real world example. So
Yes,
I'm
you know,
focusing more on this.
when we are talking each other, when we are indulging ourselves in any conversation, it gives it gives a kind of confidence and or you can say this is a platform where nobody's going to judge you.
Right. Yes, and all the learners, right? So we are all
Yes,
treated in the same way.
all our learners, so we need not to be hesitate or afraid that somebody will hit or somebody will laugh on us. It just need not because we are learner over here. That
Yes,
is the
yes.
best part of this platform.
But still, there are a lot of people who are still hesitating to speak, who are really scared of making mistakes. And even before the session, they are like requesting, I'm just a beginner. What if I do any mistake? Even before joining the session, I tell them this is a judgment-free space, so you just relax and speak how much you know. That's okay. You'll be, and you never know who you're going to motivate, by speaking. And if people are watching you, there might be people who doesn't know as much as even you do, so they are definitely going to learn.
Yes, absolutely, absolutely. I've learned many things from you that you just tell me that I'm making a big mistake. Yes, I will focus on that. Of course.
When you
Sometimes
watch this recording, you will realize for yourself because you know everything. So when you watch the video, you'll realize.
I know it because when I'm talking, I know that where I'm getting mistake and in the flow of fluency, I know that everything. And what else? Anything you have?
Sorry?
And what should I ask? Any or you have anything question about anything?
No, that's it. I mean, for the first session, it is okay because we don't have any particular topic to talk about. This is just, we can take it as an intro session. So, yeah, that's pretty much about it.
I think
The
next
next
time
time
we
we
will.
meet, I think we can have a topic and discuss about it.
Yes, of course, a beautiful topic so that people can learn through by that this that topic also. It's very
Yes.
important. Talking on same question, I don't feel it's good. You always need a discussion so that you can learn by the vocabulary, grammar, and many more mistakes, and how to frame the sentences. It's very important. The topic should be keep on changing. You should not be focused on the same question like
Yes,
everyone is. So this is the
exactly.
best way how we can communicate and improve our communication.
Exactly. We'll do that in the next session.
Yeah, of course. Then thank you so much, ma'am. Having a lovely
Thank you.
conversation with you. Hopefully, I will
Sure.
connect again and
Sure.
learn from you more, I think. That
We
all
can
I
learn
can
from
see.
each other.
That all I can see. Thank you. Okay,
Thank you.
then.
Have
Bye.
a good
Take
day.
care.
Enjoy. Yeah, bye-bye.
Bye. Take care.
You too, take care.